As always, I don't have an intro for this vlog, but I do realize that this vlog has to have some kind of point, so I'll get to that right away. I think the point of this week was just that you need friends in your life to help the week go by a lot easier. Today's the day that the boys are coming over again, and we are going to make the ostrich egg for breakfast. Sanitizing the drill bits, because today's the day we are making the ostrich egg. It is breakfast time. Let's do this. Let's eat the ostrich egg. Okay.
Whoa. Did you watch YouTube videos on this?
No.
Maar nou gaan hy aangaan. Let that be good. Oh, nee, hy het daar gekraak nie.
We can glue it.
Okay, yeah, we'll glue it. Okay, try it. Okay, there we go, there we go.
That was the plan originally.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright, let's do this.
Lift up the camera.
Wow.
Lift up the camera. No, come on.
No, I'm very disappointed that there actually wasn't a baby ostrich in there, because otherwise I could have put it under the lights and I could have had a pet ostrich.
Sorry, we're gonna eat this ostrich egg now.
Connect the drill to it, dude.
They are barbecuing their bacon rashers. Smells good here, Raven.
Damn, that thick.
Okay, France, what are you doing? Okay, France is making the bacon. Everyone's gonna make their own toast. And the egg is ready to go. Let's do this! Let's cook the egg! Looking good. Looking good. I think this has made a sufficient amount of egg and bacon breakfast for everybody here. So, let's eat and enjoy! Thank you so much to Giraffe House for sponsoring this ostrich egg. I'm very excited to try this. This will be a first for me. So let's do this. Are you excited to eat ostrich egg?
Yes.
So, ostrich egg tastes like normal egg. This one is, it's fluffy.
But better.
It's, I don't know, they say it tastes richer, and it does. It's good. Hmm. I think it's really good. Wow. So good. Raven and Rasta, do you also want to try some ostrich eggs? I'm sure they do.
Oh, they like the ostrich.
I had a plan where I wanted to revamp my garden. I was inspired by the fact that September has sprung and spring is supposed to be here. It's another miserable grey and wet weekend, so we can't really do much in the garden. I will show you what my garden looks like at the moment. It's not great. So the plan for this area was I need to clean this up and weed it out and pull out all the winter plants. But I really want some height here. So I don't know if I need to train the spekboom to grow up, or if I should just get some taller bushes. Help, mom, help. I put the spekboom in a way that I'm hoping it's gonna grow up, and I replanted the little mini succulents, the ones that turn red, but I like it. It looks a lot neater already. And I think I'll just do a little bit and a little bit every day. That's how you do things. Little bit by little bit, every day, nice and slow. But I was inspired by my mom's garden.
Turn around. He sits. Sachi, softly. Ow! You took my finger off.
They don't know the word softly.
You put it yourself.
Boiled.
What did you get? What did you get, Rasta?
It's gone.
Is it good, Raven?
So Friday afternoon, and I just got home from school to this. It was a pretty good start to the weekend when I got home from school. I got home to music, and we just made more music, and I had a lot of fun with my brother-in-law and our friend Warren. The point of this week's video is to appreciate your loved ones, because without them life is just the same thing over every day. It's very boring, and yeah, having loved ones in your life is a blessing and you should never take them for granted. And I'm glad that I was able to capture some of these memories, because even though we do seem a bit crazy, we are adults acting like children again. But these are the best times. So thanks, buddies. I enjoyed this weekend. And I appreciate you guys very much.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do it makes me if you laugh. Every time I do the G.
Every time I do the G.
Makes me laugh.